This school is the result of someone's dream. Someone dreamt of setting up a world-class school that will provide knowledge and instill discipline to students that will go and excel everywhere in the world. Today we're standing here and that dream has been achieved. When I talk of the Wright brothers, you say, oh, they died 100 years ago, right? Elon Musk, oh, he lives in America. Myra Mehta, the chief operating officer of Tomato Juice, oh, no, she's American. So Aliyu is what? What school did he finish from? So that's a dream. So you have to have a dream. I want that to sink in. You have to have a dream. You know what you want to do. The next thing he said was that you should stay the course. Once you have that dream, stay the course. Go for it. There's a Japanese proverb that says, fall down 7 times and get up 8. So stay the course. When you stumble, you fall, you pick it up, you do it again. So there's a quote from Colin Powell that says, a dream does not become reality through magic. It takes sweat, determination, and hard work. Google it, look it up, print it, put it beside your bed, in your car, in your house, or wherever you want to put it. But dreams are not achieved through magic. You have to work hard. Be prepared to work hard. Be prepared to sleep hungry. Be prepared to feel cold. Be prepared to stay up all night reading. Because success and achieving your dreams don't just come free of charge. The second quote is by Walt Disney. It says, all our dreams can come true if only we have the courage to pursue them. graduating class of 2019, you are a clean slate. You are a new iPad. There is no app. You are fresh. Go out to the world and achieve your dreams. Thank you very much.
That's our team's preference. Best in civic education, economics, and further mathematics. Sanusi Jemilagio.